It's not safe for you!
Wait, behind you!
Oh no!
Drill man!
Oh no! The magma toilet, it's leaving! What did the drill man leave behind? Huh? Whoa, what's going on? I have a drill coming out of my face!
Help! Help! Is anyone out there?
Miss Clock Woman! I've gotta go free her! She'll know what to do! Oh no! There's spider toilets! I've gotta get up there and free Clock Woman!
Please, I can help you, please!
I'm here! Alright, let's get you free!
Oh my gosh, thank you so much! And, look out! I've got this!
Of course! Get rid of those toilets! You got it!
Come on, this way!
It looks like they're getting worse! Come on! They're after us!
Get away from us!
Oh, we've gotta get to the the exit!
Oh no,
there's another one! What do I do? Oh, I transformed! I've got a weapon! Take this! I did it! Did you see that, Clock Woman?
I did! You're amazing, but you could use a bit more training, if I'm being honest, especially if you're becoming the new Titan Drill Woman.
Well, I want to get more powerful then! I'll become the best Drill Woman anybody's ever seen!
Perfect! I like your attitude. Just follow me back to the Alliance.
Nice! You've made a way out! Let's get out of here, Clock Woman! Oh no! Oh, there's an alarm!
Whoopsie!
Oh, this isn't good! Come on, go! Alright, Clock Woman, this way! Whoa! Who is that? Hubba Hubba! Wait, where is he going? Come on, Clock Woman, we've got to follow! Wait, is that a portal? Wait, where'd he go? Clock Woman, we have to follow him and investigate! Let's go! Whoa, what is this world?
Hey, Hana, let me tell you about the new game from the Interstellar Pioneers at Hoyoverse, the minds behind Genshin Impact. Honkai Star Rail.
Oh, wait, I've heard of that. It's a free-to-play cross-platform space fantasy RPG. Wait a second, who are you?
Me, I'm Argenti, the new limited-time 5-star hero, a dashing, aloof gentleman who thrives on the spirit of true chivalry. I'm kind of your classic silent gentleman.
I love the strong silent type!
I'm a physical type character on the path of erudition, specializing in exceptional AoE attacks with my spear. My abilities come with special rose effects, making my combat style as magnificent as my appearance. And guess what's happening on the V1.5 update? Ghostbusting missions with Guinaifen and Huahua. Plus, get ready to welcome the 4-star character Hanya, a physical type hero, on the path of harmony.
And here's the icing on the space cake. Log in for 7 days to get 10 free Star Rail special passes, ready to draw Argenti in all his glory. Now, gamers, get ready for the exclusive sneak peek. Here's a quick 5-second snippet from Argenti's promotional video.
The darkness ends here. I vow to make the beauty echo throughout the universe.
Download Honkai Star Rail now using my link. You can also use the redemption code down below for 50 stellar jades. Thanks for Honkai for sponsoring this video.
Oh, whoa.
Wow, Clock Woman, we gotta defeat those skibbities so I can check out that game. Come on, let's get to the base. Oh, the Alliance base. I can't wait to see it.
You might have to wait a little bit.
What happened?
It seems like it's been attacked.
Oh, no.
We need to search for survivors right away.
All right, let's see if anybody else survived around here. Hello? Is anyone here? Wait, there's some skibbity toilets.
Hello?
Get over here!
Oh!
Take that! That's for ruining our base!
Wow, I admire your spunk.
Oh, there's another one here! Take this
Come on!
I did it! Wait, what is that up there? It's a vision disc! I need to collect it!
Oh.
It might have some clues!
Yes, of course! I'll wait here and stand guard.
All right, I've got to get to the top. Okay, there we go! Don't step on the fire! All right, walk up into here. Oh, goodness! Wow, there's so much fire everywhere! So much destruction! It's the vision disc! Drill Woman Origin. All right, let's take a look! Wait, where am I? Oh, it's a construction site.
Who is that?
Okay, now that that is parked, we should be able to start loading it up.
That must be Drone Woman!
Wow, so she worked at a construction site?
This is a lot. Where do I start?
Wait! What was that noise? It sounds like an attack!
What is that?
Oh no, it's going after her! She's leaving!
The vision's ending!
No!
Oh no!
I need to find out more information about the original Drill Woman! Bark Woman? Where did she go? Clone Woman!
Hana, don't worry, I'm right here. I just went inside a little bit to check and I didn't see any survivors. It's just us.
Oh no, this isn't good. I'm not ready to face the giant magnet toilet just yet. What am I supposed to do?
Well, just follow me. It's time to do some training.
Training? That sounds like fun. Where are we going, Clock Woman? Where is this training area?
It is right over here, if I'm not mistaken.
Whoa, look at all those targets.
Luckily, they're all still intact. If you're going to train to be Titan Drill Woman, you've got to train against the pros, like me.
Like you? So I'm going to be racing you?
Oh, you bet. Here's your plunger. Simple enough. You just need to hit the targets.
All right, simple enough. Well, let's do it then.
All right, and time starts now.
Oh, wait, now? I wasn't ready. All right, let's go. Oh, this isn't turning out to be good.
That's two for two.
Oh, nice. There was some fireworks. Ha-ha! Catching up, Clock Woman. Yeah.
Oh, I hope so, because I'm way ahead.
Hello! There's fire!
You've got to dodge that.
Oh, there we go, inside the tunnel. Oh, I have an early lead. This is awesome. All right, here we go.
Wow, you are fast.
There's the finish line, and I just need one more target. Wait, we did it at the same time. It's time to run.
What? How are you so fast?
I did it. I won.
Nice job. You have really impressed me.
Thanks, Clock Woman. Uh-oh. Wait a second. I'm feeling a little funny. No. The transformation. Look at me.
I think you look great, personally.
Huh?
Oh my goodness! Clock Woman, is that you?
Cameraman?
Oh, it's a cameraman!
What can I do for you?
Oh, I didn't think anyone else survived. It's so good to see another Alliance member. You gotta help me!
Of course, anything. What's wrong?
It's my other cameramen. They've been captured by the toilets!
No!
You gotta save them, please!
Oh no, this isn't good!
It isn't. Are you up for the task? Do you think that you can help save the other cameraman?
Yeah! I can do it! I just finished the training course, so let's do some real-life action!
Don't worry, Hana. I'll be right with you. Come on, let's go.
All right, come on! The cameraman said it would be over here.
Wait!
We've seen them! They're up there! How did they get over there?
I don't know, but we're gonna need to make our way across this lava. But how?
Whoa! All right, Clock Woman, let's do this. We've gotta go rescue those cameramen. All right, and here goes nothing. Whoa!
I'm right behind you. I'll watch your flank.
Oh, whoa! There's a heli toilet.
Watch out!
Ha ha! Oh wait,
nice shot.
The cameraman! Woo! That could have been bad.
Hey, watch where you're throwing that plunger.
Sorry. All right, let's keep going. Whoa, this is a big jump. Oh, I did it! Wait a second. Do you hear that?
Oh, no!
It's the toilet!
Keep going!
No, whoa.
Get away from her!
It's shooting lasers at us! Take that! Oh, no! I missed! We gotta keep going, but how do I get up? Wait, I just got a tower from the building over here!
Stay back!
Oh, here we go! Whoa! Hey! It almost... Hey! Watch where you're going, buddy!
Nice! Nice job!
All right, let's keep going!
All right, just be very careful.
All right, there we go. I gotta get to the top, but there's a key over there. That must unlock their cages. All right, let's grab this and...
We're definitely gonna need that.
Ha-ha! Oh, yeah, go up that ladder, Clock Woman. I'm sure the cameramen are up there.
All right, let's keep going.
And over here, onto this roof.
Oh, nice!
Hey, hurry up, get us out of here!
All right, we're almost there!
We're coming, don't worry!
Hey, quit pushing me!
Not enough room in this cell!
Stop fighting you!
All right, here you go, here's the key, let's get you out of here! Oh, nice, you guys are free!
Oh, we appreciate it so much. That geeky toilet had us locked up, but we thought we were a bunch of goners, right, guys? Yeah.
Oh, well, you guys gotta get to safety now. Wait a second. Something's changing. Aquaman? Look at this! My drill, it upgraded!
This is exactly what we need.
Soon you're gonna be the Titan Drill Woman. Oh, I can't wait to see you fight those skibbities.
We should start with that geeky toilet. We can't let him get away with this.
Yeah, you gotta get revenge for us, for the Alliance. It flew off in that direction. You can find him that way.
All right, come on, Clock Woman. Let's do this.
Oh, I can't believe it. There he is, the geeky toilet.
We've got to be quiet if we want the upper hand. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Clockwoman. Let's do this thing.
And 3, 2, 1, and go attack!
No, I missed my plunger! Come here! Take this!
You're going down, geeky toilet!
Wait, where is it running? Get back here! Come here, geeky toilet! Take this and that!
Nice job, Drill Woman. You're shaping up to be a real Titan.
Thanks!
Of course.
Oh, whoa, look at me! I've got shoulder drills now?
Wow, this is amazing.
Wait a second. It's the giant magnet toilet.
What?
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, he's looking at us. Come on, Clock Woman! Wait, that didn't seem to really do much.
Use your drill powers and drill into the ground. We can get away. He's too big to follow us.
All right, it's better than nothing. Oh, whoa! This is so cool. Come on, Clock Woman, let's go.
All right, I'm coming.
This way, follow me. Whoa, look at this cave.
What is this?
Clock Woman? I think that's Cameraman.
Oh.
Whoa, how did you guys find my super secret base?
Well, we ran away from the giant magnet toilet. We've got to build a super secret base somewhere he can't find us.
Yeah, let's build a base. Here, let me grab some supplies I can.
Oh, nice.
This is perfect.
Oh, it's pretty heavy. I'm going to plop it down right here.
Oh, nice. Let's take a look. Oh, wow, there's so many supplies. This is going to be great.
Ooh.
All right, let me go ahead and take these tools. You guys ready to build a super secret base?
Of course.
Yeah, let's do it.
Since we're already in a cave, I guess all we really need to build is a place for us to sleep. So I'm pretty sure this is a big enough room. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to put some flooring down, of course.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely gonna need some, like, wool or something to make it nice and soft.
Ooh, ooh, let me go check the chest. Oh, you're right. Let me see. Ooh, there's some yellow and some black wool. I'm sure we can play around with these two and get the perfect combination.
Stop putting it down.
All right, let's go, guys. All right, there we go. The floor is done. What do you guys think of the pattern?
Oh, I like it. It's pretty basic, but it's nice. It gets the point across.
I think it adds a nice pop of color.
Well, we should probably get some walls up, so let's go check in and see what building materials we have. Ooh, I think having the wall made out of iron and yellow terracotta is gonna be great.
Ooh, I'll make it super tough, too.
So why don't we do, like, an iron box on the outside, and then we can line the rest with yellow terracotta, just like that.
Oh, that sounds excellent.
Wow, the house is coming along so well, guys.
Yeah, you really think so?
Yeah, it's looking great. And I'm gonna go ahead and start decorating. So, I think I should probably put this counter right here. I think this would look so cool. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my bed right over here, and I'll put Clock Woman right over here.
Oh,
this is awesome.
Where's my bed at? Don, that's fine, that's fine. I'll build my own house.
I didn't mean to not include him.
Maybe we can find his sleeping bag or something.
What is he doing out there? Oh, he's building his own. All right, well, Let's just keep decorating.
You're kind of bad.
Oh, this is turning out to be such a great kitchen.
Wow. This is so cute. I love this.
Oh, I'm glad you like it. I'm going to go check in on cameraman and see how he's doing.
Send my regards.
Oh, cameraman.
What do you want?
Oh, it looks just like you.
Yeah, I thought it captured my naturally handsome face.
Well, keep going, cameraman. We're almost done with ours.
All right. Oh, I'm going to beat you.
Oh, it's a race now? Oh, Clock Woman, we've got to finish up our bill before cameraman does.
What?
Quick, put out all the finishing decorations. Let's do this thing.
Okay.
All right, and there we go. Oh, wow, Clock Woman, this place is looking so nice.
I love it. Do you think we'd beat cameraman?
Let's go find out. Cameraman.
Oh,
hey. Wow.
Whoa.
And just in time, I just wrapped up finishing. You like it? Feels very secure, right?
Yeah.
Very.
I feel like I could be watched all night long. It's so comforting.
Anyways, we just finished up our house, and it seems like you finished up yours.
Oh, yeah. Oh, let me see your house.
Oh, it's right here. What do you think?
Yeah. I guess it's all right. I mean, it's no camera house, but, you know, you gotta make do with what you got, I guess.
I'm more of a privacy person, so...
Wait a second. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Something's happening. Oh, I'm transforming. Oh,
wow.
I did it. Oh, look at me.
One step closer to becoming Drill Woman.
Oh, this isn't good. I still need to figure out what happened to the original Drill Woman.
Oh, wait. I think I saw something earlier that might have something to do with it. Let me go check the crates.
Oh,
cameraman, what did you find? What'd you find?
It wasn't in this one. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Look, it's a disc.
Oh, it's a vision disc. Nice find.
Drill Woman creation?
Oh, this is great, cameraman. I see a vision!
Stay away!
Skimitar.
It's Drill Woman! Oh, the modded toilet's still chasing her!
Maybe in here? Please, someone let me in!
Wait a second, isn't this the Alliance base?
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go?
Wait a second! Oh, no!
Maybe in here? I just need to hide!
Oh, something's happening to her! She's fully transformed into Drill Woman!
Why do I feel so weird?
Skibbity!
That's right, Skibbity! You're going crazy!
Skibbity!
She's got awesome moves!
I'm so strong now! Alright, time to get my revenge!
Whoa, there she goes! Oh, whoa, so that's how Drill Woman was created?
It's pretty heavy.
Well, anyway, regardless, Hana, your training is completed now. You just need to find a Titan Core to become a full Titan. It's probably the only way that you're going to be able to feat the Magnet, Skibbity.
A Titan Core?
Yeah, then you'll be a full Titan Drill, and you could really mess up some Skibbities.
This doesn't seem good.
No.
Oh, no, it's Skibbities!
Oh, no, a bunch of them came out of the hole, and here's a triple toilet!
Find us!
Take it on! Take it on!
Oh, no!
Oh, no, cameraman!
No, you're not getting away with this!
There's just more Skibbities coming in! What do we do?
You need to find the Titan Core! Quickly!
Oh! All right, Clock Woman, I'll come back for you, I promise!
No!
Clock Woman! Oh, no! I've got to get revenge for Clock Woman! Time to go get that Titan Core! I'm not even sure. Wait, what is that up there? Oh, it's a Titan Core, but there's Skibbity toilets around it. I'm gonna have to get up there and take them out. All right, let's go over here. Oh, don't fall. Oh, wait, I can't be that loud. They'll hear me. Gotta keep sneaking up, just like this. All right, let's go up to here and right here. Oh, this thing is not strong at all. All right, let's keep going before it breaks down on me. Okay, nice. Oh, wait, there's a toilet up there. I'm gonna have to take it out. All right, let's go over to here and... All right, sneak up. Don't let the toilet see us. And... attack! I did it! All right, let's get up there and get that Titan Core. All right. And, oh wait, there's a few more. Take this! Get out of here! Oh, there it is, the Titan Core! Oh, you're all mine now! Whoa! A Drill Woman! All right, it's time to go face that giant magnet toilet! Let's go! around here somewhere!
Oh, where is it?
Why am I stuck here? Please, someone help!
That voice, it sounds familiar!
Please.
Wait, is that Drill Woman? Oh, I've gotta go save her! Alright, let's land!
Someone let me out!
Drill Woman, I'm here to save you!
Are you Titan Me? Anyway, please! Please save me! Get me out of here!
All right, let's get you out of there! Stand back!
That was really cool!
Nice! All right, you get down, Drill Woman! We've got to get you to safety!
Okay. What's that sound?
Oh, no. It's the magnet toilet!
All right, I guess it's time to fight now! Drill Woman, get to safety! I'll take care of this magnet!
Okay!
Take that!
So cool!
Take my double fist! And take this! I did it!
Wow, that was amazing! Thank you so much for saving me! What should I call you?
Well, you can call me Hana. Actually, you know, being a Drill Woman is all fun and all, but it's a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
Do you think maybe you can have me turn back to normal?
Of course, Hana. Just follow me back to the lab. I can definitely do that for you.
All right, let's go! Time for me to turn back to normal. Oh, here goes nothing. Oh!
All right, that should do it.
I'm back to normal!
Wow, you look amazing! Hana, thank you again for saving me. I really couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, of course! You know, there should only be one Drill Woman.
Oh.
You know, it was actually really fun digging earlier. Come on, let's go dig some holes!
Okay, you're enthusiastic.
Don't forget to download Honkai Star Rail now using my link! You can also use the redemption code down below for 50 Stellar Jades! Thanks for Honkai for sponsoring this video!